Prachi Bari. I've completed my computer engineering from Pune University. And after that, I worked as a software developer for 4 years with TCS and Infosys. My interest in data science and machine learning got me enrolled for this full-time PGP course in Big Data Business Analytics and Data Science at Aegis School of Data Science and Telecommunications. Here, not only did I learn various tools like Python, R, SQL, Tableau, and ClickSense, but I've also got the opportunity to even implement many projects in the field of machine learning, data science, and deep learning, and also Spark and Hadoop. My current project that I'm working on is on summarizing news articles. The goal of this project is to generate a 5-line summary and then generate headlines using neural networks. Data for this was scraped from various websites. Other project that I've worked on involves a classification of IMDb movie reviews as positive and negative using NLP and Python. I've also worked on Expedia's hotel user search impressions dataset. The goal of this project was to classify whether the user would click on the recommended hotel or not. This project was implemented in Python and various machine learning algorithms were used. I've also implemented projects like used car price prediction and Texas individual annual income prediction and also street view house number classification using convolutional neural networks. I look forward to use my skill set that I've gained here in various industry projects and implement them. Thank you.